So back when all this started, we found out that my son Maverick was going to have brain surgery. Because of the virus, only one of us could be there with him. And so I found myself sitting in my car in the parking lot just waiting on a phone call, you know, on how he was and how everything went. In that moment, I didn't really have the words to say or to pray. Just kind of all I could do is let songs like this wash over me. You know, fast forward to now, and it feels like kind of the whole world has been through some pretty traumatic things. And so these songs really became a journey. I knew I wanted to highlight the hope of the gospel that was found in the scriptures, but as well, you know, I believe underneath the story of redemption, there's an invitation.
our strength. Even when the mountains crumble and the earth gives way, we will not fear. Ooh, you are here. God is our refuge and our strength, very present help in time of need. So when the waters roar and the nations rage, we will not fear. Ooh, you are here. Our strength, even when the mountains crumble, the
Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie in green pastures, he restores my soul. Even when I'm walking through the valley of the shadow of death, I will feel
my life and salvation. my name, and I've redeemed you with my blood. I am the Lord who made you. I am the one who saved you. Don't be afraid, I've called you by name, and I've redeemed you with my blood.